Let's make easy and healthy
spicy chicken mac and cheese.
Woo! Chop your chicken breast.
Add your olive oil.
Season with salt.
Pepper.
Paprika.
Oregano.
Garlic powder.
Mix that well. Add to your hot pan. Cook 6 to 8 minutes. Set your chicken aside.
Add low-fat milk, light cream cheese, low-fat cheddar, and any hot sauce. Simmer till thick. Add your cooked macaroni.
Mix that until it's combined. Then add your chicken. Oh my gosh. Top it off with some parsley.
Enjoy.
Oh my god. I think I'm just gonna...